most vocational programs they're hurting right now for technicians or tradespeople, and the automotive industry isn't any different.
Coming here for the first time was kind of crazy. The shop we have here is a higher level shop than most dealerships have even. And you have tools in every bay. Every piece of equipment that you would ever even need to work on a car is here.
All the equipment here is by far top notch. The majority of shops that I've been into over the years, with the exception of most dealers, you have more equipment here than you do in most shops. Everything's at your disposal. They have everything you need. Every bay has a full line of equipment for you to do nearly everything to the vehicle.
I think one of the strengths of our program is that we do incorporate hands-on as well as theory. Most of our classes run about 50% lecture, 50% lab. And when you go into the lab, you're out there with an instructor who's done it. He's been there, he's had his hands dirty, he's got the experience.
In a field like this, you can't really learn everything you need to know sitting in a classroom. You need to get out there and get your hands on it to learn what works, what doesn't work.
They're getting their hands dirty. They're not sitting in a classroom reading a book all day. They're doing it, and you're doing it right there with them.
I love it. Doesn't even feel like I'm coming to school.